I've worked with 6 presidents, but this is the first who secretly listed me as his enemy. When I fought him on the war, that made him mad. When I fight him on foreign aid or education, health care, that makes him mad. But that's the price you pay for being a senator. It's a senator's duty to speak his piece. I'm afraid of what will happen if our senators do not stand up to our presidents. And with a crucial year ahead, I cannot walk out on Arkansas now.